हाउ आर यू एवरीबॉडी?
नाइस सर, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह।
ओके, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
सेम यार, यार सेम यार सर।
हैव टू स्टार्ट न्यू ब्रीफिंग टुडे ऑन रिलीजन्स।
टुडे इज आवर थर्ड ब्रीफिंग।
यस, आई हैव टू स्टार्ट न्यू ब्रीफिंग ऑन रिलीजन्स टुडे।
रिलीजन
Religions. First of all, definition as usual. Importance. Types or kinds, problems, benefits, suggestions. And number seven, point of view. Let us start briefing on religions. First of all, what are religions? Religion means it is connection among human being and creator by worship is called religion. Religion means it is the way of worship among human being and creator. All human being have to create connection with creator by worship. So it is called religion. It is maintained by worship. This connection is maintained or connected with creator by worship by people in all over the world. Now, next point, importance. Why religion is important for us? Everybody in the world has religion. Nobody is without religion. In all over the world, people have different religions. Nobody can ignore to religion. From birth to death, everybody spends his life according to religion. Everybody spends his life according to his religion. Religions have great importance in the lives of all human beings in the world. Religions have great importance in the lives of people. Religions play major role in the lives of people. Religions have great importance in the lives of all human beings in the world. Religions are part of our lives. Our festivals are under our religions. Our ceremonies, our parties, mostly our marriage ceremonies, are under our religions. Our, you know that our all activities, mostly activities, I take a start from worship and about, you know, as I mentioned before, few minutes about, you know, marriages are in the light of concerned religions. There are numberless types of religions. There are numberless kinds of religions. There are a lot of types of religions. There are many types of religions. There are many kinds of religions. There are numberless types of religions. There are numberless kinds of religions. Nobody can count the religions in the world because the world is so vast, created by Allah. Created by Creator. People are numberless. Nobody can count. People are unlimited in the world. First of all, the greatest religion in the world is Islam. A large number of Muslims are living in the world. Muslims are too much in number. Then people have to belong from other religions. But problem, where is problem? There are three main sects in Muslims. There are three main sects. There are three main sects in the Muslims. First of all, Sunni Muslims, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims. So Muslims are divided in three main sects. But three main sects have faith on Allah and Holy Quran and Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Main things are same. Like that, after this Christian religion. Christians have two sects. Hindus have five sects. There are five sects in Hindus. In Hindu religion, there are five sects. So I want to tell you one thing. First of all, religions are too much in the world. On the other hand, many religions are divided in different sects. So nobody can count the number of religions in all over the world. In different countries, there are different religions. India is very big country. If you visit to India, then you can find numberless religions. If you visit to India, Pakistan is small country. Just visit to Pakistan, you can find many religions in Pakistan. Pakistan has four provinces. If you visit to all provinces, then you have to meet with different people. And different people have to belong from different religions. If you go to Europe, then you can find different religions there. If you go to Dubai, if you go to Gulf countries, you can find different religions. People have to belong from different religions. If you go to Africa, you can find different religions. If you meet with different people, so in every territory, people have to belong from different religions. Territory means area. So it is impossible to count the number of religions in all over the world. It is impossible to count the number of religions in the world. It is impossible for any person. Because world is so vast, so vast. World is so broad. So vast or so broad, meaning is same. Next problems, next point. What problems people have to face regarding religions? I want to tell you one thing that last wars, what was the reason behind? Why last wars were fought? The main reason was religion. On the base of religions, last two wars were fought. Main reason was religion. Main cause was religion. meaning is same. Main reason or main cause was religion. Mostly people look busy in quarrels and disputes on the base of religion in Pakistan, in India, and many underdeveloped countries. In many underdeveloped countries, people are busy or engaged in different quarrels and disputes on the base of religion. Everybody says, I am right, you are wrong. My religion is quite right and your religion is quite wrong. Even I blame two Muslims, first of all. I am also Muslim, you are also Muslim now. As I told you some minutes ago, that Muslims are divided in three main sects. Sunni Muslims, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims. We are not united. We go in explanation. If we go in explanation, then quarrels, differences, and fights take place in the society. As a result, Muslim people are killed. In the past, a large number of Muslims were killed on the base of religions. What the main reason behind now? Main reason is patience. People have no patience. People don't show their patience on the base of religion. And people are ready to die. Problem is here that our religion of Islam says that we need patience in every matter. In all matters, we need patience. But unluckily or unfortunately, mostly Muslims don't have patience and don't show their patience. As a result, many tragedies and many incidents take place. Especially, I talk about villages. In the village, mostly people are illiterate. Due to illiteracy, mostly people don't understand and don't have knowledge about religion, and somebody misguide to people and use them for his own interest. It's not a good sign. Problem, major problem is illiteracy. Own interest. Mostly illiterate people are used just for own interest. Any person can use them just by brainwash. Somebody can misguide them easily. Any educated person can misuse them easily. As a result, law and order situation disturbed in the country. If people kill to any person, they don't think about it, that he is the head of family and he is breadwinner and he looks after to 15 to 12 people. A large number of crimes, crimes took place due to religions. Mostly crimes, you know, what was the reason behind? Those were religions. What was the base? Religion was base. Everybody says that my religion has superiority than other religions. This sense of superiority is not a good sign for any person. Superiority deserves only Allah. Only Allah deserves true superiority. Deserve. In all over the world, people are busy in curing disputes on the basis of religion, not only in Pakistan. In all over the world, I also talk about European countries. Especially I focus to Asian countries. So, what is the reason behind? Now, actual thing is that everybody is emotional on the basis of religion. On the other hand, we have lack of knowledge. We have short information. We have short knowledge about our religions. It is a major problem. We have not complete knowledge about our religions. Especially I talk about Muslims. Muslims ruled in all over the world for many centuries. But when Muslims left and ignored to religion, as a result, Muslims but victim of decline or downfall in the world, and Muslims lost their government in the world. Many centuries ago, Muslims were superpower in the world. But nowadays you see the situation. What is the reason behind now? Because we ignored our religion, so as a result, we are victim of decline and downfall in all over the world. Not only in Muslim, I also talk about other religions. Also, those, on the basis of different sects, different people are busy in different fights and quarrels and disputes just on the basis of religion. Somebody is black, somebody is white. So white says, white person says, if somebody has white skin, so he says, I am super than you. My religion has superiority. Then, you know, if somebody has black skin, so it is happening in the world now. So people have to hate from each other on the basis of religion. People hate from each other on the basis of religion. People hate from each other on the basis of religion. And as a result, people are not united. People don't show their unity. There is lack of unity in the world. All human beings are not united. But the reason behind now, main reason is religion. In all religions, there is lesson of unity. In all religions. But majority of people ignored this basic point, this basic principle. Basic rule. Basic principle. Meaning is same, what is different? Next point, benefits. Now, next point, benefits. What benefits we have to get by our religions? First of all, by worship, we have peace of mind. Peace of mind. Because Creator listens to everybody. Because we are all generation of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. All human being is generation of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. Generation. Hazrat Adam Islam is our father. Hazrat Adam Islam is father of all human being. We have to get satisfaction by religions. People have to belong from different religions, and by worship, people have to get peace of mind and satisfaction from Creator. There are different names of Creator in different religions, but Allah listens.